Yes, this is DJ Charmaine Champagne, and this is your Chronic Out radio station. So you got to be listening to the Chronic. These are sounds from the brothers out of the death row camp. Something real. So let me put this buzz in your ear.
Come on in, baby.
Hey, stupid! Why you running, punk? Hey, I done told you kids about running this damn house. You break up, you know you can't pay for it.
Hope you picking them up to find a job.
Yeah, we're going to work so we can grow up and be just like you.
Hey, y'all going to the picnic today?
Yeah, thought you knew.
Huh. Hey, Snoop!
What up?
Hey, what's up, Dre? I heard your new album, it's the bomb.
One, two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap off the cut,
give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble, cause ain't nothing but a G-bang, baby. Two loped out G, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'm a lad, I'm understanding. From a young G's perspective, and before me, they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man, and learning her man, and at the same time, burning her man. Now when she burning, I'ma chill for a minute, cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm a Bennett.
Yeah.
And that's realer than real deal, Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that. And, it's like this and like that and like this and Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got kept, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro at the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I throw some old funky shit,
yeah,
to add to my collection. The selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this
and we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill till the next episode. On that ass, what a hellified gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S O S impression, double O P, D O double G Y D O double G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clacking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for another one of those G hits. So, Dre,
what up, dog?
We gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping. City of Compton.
It's where it takes place, so a national attention. Mopping with the dog pound.
Bow, wow, wow.
Dropping the folky tracks is making the suckers just mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, and you're bound to get smacked. My little homie Snoop Doggy Dog has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your woman wanna trip, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when P-T-O-N in the city they call Long Beach. Putting straight together like my homie D.O.C. No one can do it better
like this, that and this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
Then we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill to the next episode.
And only D-Go double G.
Snoop Dogg.
Da 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 da. You know
with the D-R-E.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know the West Coast is back for all you suckers. Whoa. Suckers. So put something in there. Put it in there. Yeah. Suck, no.
Top dog, by them all. Yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CBT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cuz homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a f- when she crept in the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this mother, just a swank in my hair. Trick, quit talking, creep walk if you down with the set. Take a put some grip and take this on the jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if you happen to get cracked, Trick, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress.
It's the one and only D.R.E.
Dr. Dre, Lil Buck.
You know I'm mobbing with the D-O-double-G. Straight off them killer streets of CPT. King of the beach, you ride to him in your fleet. Hood, whoop the veal, rolling on dubs. How you feel? Whoop-de-whoop. What? Dre and Snoop hitting cumblers in the lag. With Doc in the back, sipping on yak. Clipping all the amps, dipping through hoods.
What hood?
Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood. South Central out to the west side. It's California love, it's California. Got your boy a gang of pub. I'm on one, I might bell up in the Century Club. With my jeans on, and my team strong. Get my drink on, and my smoke on. Then go home with something to poke
What's
on
up,
Locus on for the 2-0-0. Coming real, it's the next episode.
Hold up, hey. Well, my ass who be thinking we soft, we don't play. We gon' rock it till the wheels fall off. Hold up, wait. Well, my ass who be acting too bold, take a seat. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey.
Lorenzo and a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you, and that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches.
Yo, I stay with it while you try. try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitted on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on.
A heartless bastard, high and plastered. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, pass it around. You can't handle it. Hang Hollywood niggas by they Soul Train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
About 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't nothing left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs that with straight coast. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs that with straight coast.
Hold up, stop the beat a minute. I got something to say. Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now. Why this fucking weed is in me? I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dawg. I got your motherfucking back.
Right.
Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one, nigga. Let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dawg. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her and cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving at people. Then drop her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking the horn for her. Raw dog, get your arm gnawed off. Drop the sword off and beat you with the piece of a sawed off arm. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. Get shot up in the hot tub till the bubbles pop up and your nose and cough snot up. Nuke it some hot water. That's for trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts thought up. You better show some respect whenever the doc's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis, or we can scream, I just don't give a fuck and see who means it.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coast. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coast. What's the difference between me and you?
Same OG, but I've been low-key, hated on by most these no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke? Who you think brought you to ODs? Eazy-E's, Ice Cubes and D.O.C's, the Snoop D.O.G's, and a group that said the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you that said that I turn pop or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So y'all, all of y'all, if y'all don't like me, y'all are gonna keep around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. Act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. Act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in a way?
Yep.
Just study your tape of NWA. One day, I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye.
You look
them up in the parking lot, but it's parking lot.
Smith CD, and I seen all these flames going everywhere.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Hold on a minute.
You're destroying the
Hey, hold on a minute. Right, yo. Detroit, what?
Okay, thank you, sir.
Detroit,
that is
baby.
The latest from Dresden Street reporting live from News Channel 8. I'm Jane Yamamoto. Back to the studio.
And when the cops came through, me and Dre stood next to a burnt down house. But it. And still weren't found out.
Right here.
So from here on out, it's the chronic tune. Starting today, and tomorrow's anew. And I'm still local enough to chuck you to for the Charleston tune. Slim Shady. Hotter than a set of twin babies. And a Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the tip goes up to the mid 80s. Calling men ladies. Sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. Act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. Act like they forgot about Dre.
If it was up to me, you stop coming up to me with your hands out looking up to me like you want something free. When my last CD was out, you wasn't bumping me. But now that I got this little company, everybody wanna come to me like it was some disease. But you won't get a crumb from me, cause I'm from the streets of. I told them all them little gangsters, who you think helped mold them all? Now you wanna run around talking about like I ain't got none. What you think, I sold them all? Cause I stay well off. Now all I get is hate mail all day saying Dre fell off. What, cause I've been in the lab with a pen in the pad trying to get this damn label off? I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque rap, you can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in this habitat. But all you savage cats know that I was with when you were cuddling a cabbage patch.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. Exactly, they forgot about Dre.
Who's next?
Coming in soft and it's hit from Bronson. Collaboration with Dre from Compton. I came to say a little something.
Hitman 2000.
Hitman at your service. Highly intensive tongue talents making all nervous. Y'all faking. I'm 4'9 with my rhymes all purpose. Y'all hating. Popped up with Dre. Y'all nervous. Y'all waiting. Anticipating my arrival. California survivalist. Shamst on any man rival this. But sad on anyone who don't ride with hit. Y'all better buy my.
Yes, this is DJ Charmaine Champagne, and this is your Chronic Dial radio station. So you got to be listening to the Chronic. These are sounds from the brothers out of the death row camp. Something real. So let me put this buzz in your ear.
Come on in, baby.
Kids about running this damn house.
The
place up, you know you can't pay for it.
Hope you're picking them up to find a job.
Yeah, we're going to work so we can grow up and be just like you.
Hey, y'all going to the picnic today?
Yeah, thought you knew.
Hmm. Hey, Snoop!
What up?
Hey, what's up, Dre? I heard your new album, Mr. Bond.
One, two. Three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap off the cut.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Cause ain't nothing but a G-bang, baby. Two low-def G, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'm a lad, I'm understanding. From a young G's perspective. And before me, they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man. And at the same time, burning her man. Now if she burning, I'ma chill for a minute. Cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm up in it.
Yeah.
And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff.
It's like this and like that and like this, and it's like that and like this and like that. It's like this and like that and like this and
Dre creeped to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got kept, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. with a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time, with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I throw some old funky shit. Yeah. To add to my collection, the selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke, but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this, and it's like that and like this and like that, and it's like this,
and we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill till the next episode. On that ass, what a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S-O-S oppression, double O-P, D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clacking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, antidote quick. I think they in the mood for another one of those G hits. So Dre,
what up, dog?
We gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping.
City of Compton.
It's where it takes place, so a national attention. Mopping with the dog pound.
Bow wow wow.
Dropping the funky tracks is making the suckers just mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close and you're bound to get smacked. My little homie Snoop Doggy Dog has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your woman wanna trip, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you in P-T-O-N in the city they call Long Beach. Putting it straight together like my homie D.O.C. No one can do it better
like this, that and this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
Then we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill to the next episode.
And only D-Go double G.
Snoop Dogg. Snoop Dogg.
Da, 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 da. You know I'm mobbing with the D-R-E.
Yeah. You know the West Coast is back for all you suckers. So put something in there. Put it in there.
Top dog by the mall, yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CBT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cuz homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a f- when she crept in the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this mother, just a swank in my hair. Trick, quit talking, creep walk if you down with the set. Take a f- put some grip and take this f- on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if you happen to get cracked, trick, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress.
It's the one and only D.R.E.
Dr. Dre, Lil Buck.
You know I'm mobbing with the D-O-double-G. Straight off them killer streets of CPT. King up the beach, ride to him in your fleet. Hood, Coupe de Ville, rolling on dubs. How you feel? Whoop-de-whoop. What? Dre and Snoop hitting cumblers in the lag. With Doc in the back, sipping on yak. Clipping all the amps, dipping through hoods.
What hood?
Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood. South Central out to the west side. It's California love, it's California. Got your boy a gang of pub. I'm on one, I might bell up in the Century Club. With my jeans on, and my team strong. Get my drink on, and my smoke on. Then go home with something to poke
What's
on
up, Trey?
Locust on for the 2-0-0. Coming real, it's the next episode.
Hold up, wait. Oh my, who be thinking we soft? We don't play. We gon' rock it till the wheels fall off. Hold up, wait. Oh my, who be acting too
episode. Hey.
Lorenzo and a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you, and that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake-ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coasts. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coasts.
Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitted on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on.
A heartless bastard, high and plastered. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, pass it around. You can't handle it, hang Hollywood niggas by they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
About 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't none left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coats. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style.
Alright, hold up. Stop the beat a minute. I got something to say. Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now. But this fucking weed is in me. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your motherfucking back.
Right.
Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one, nigga. Let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dog. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her and cruise around with her for 7 hours through California and have her waving at people.
Aye.
Then drop her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking the horn for her. Raw dog, get your arm gnawed off. Drop the sword off and beat you with the piece it was sawed off of. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. Get shot up in the hot tub till the bubbles pop up and they know the cough start up. Nuke it some hot water. That's for trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts thought up. You better show some respect whenever the doctor brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis, or we can scream, I just don't give a fuck and see who means it.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coats. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coats. What's the difference between me and you?
know me, still the same OG, but I've been low key, hated on by most these. No cheese, no deals, and no G's, no wheels, and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles, and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks, to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke? Who you think brought you the ODs? Easy E's, Ice Cubes, and DOCs. The Snoop D-O double G's, and a group that said, the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you that said that I turn pop or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So y'all, all of y'all, if y'all don't like me, y'all are gonna keep around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. And act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. And act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in a way? Yeah. Just study your tape of NWA. One day, I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye. But you look them up in the parking lot, but it's dark and I.
Listening to my Will Smith CD, and I've seen all these flames going everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Hold on a minute.
You're destroying the
Hey, hold on a minute. Yo, Detroit, what? Detroit, what?
Okay, thank you, sir.
Detroit, baby.
This is from Dress History, reporting live from News Channel 8. I'm Jane Yamamoto. Back to the studio.
And when the cops came to me, and Dre stood next to a burnt down house, with a in the head, and still weren't found out.
Right here.
So from here on out, it's the chronic tune. Starting the day, and tomorrow's the noon. And I'm still local enough to talk you to with a Charleston tune. Slim Shady, hotter than a set of twin babies. And a Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the tip goes up to the mid-80s. Calling men ladies. Sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's a way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. Act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. Act like they forgot about Dre.
If it was up to me, you could stop coming up to me with your hands out, looking up to me like you want something free. When my last CD was out, you wasn't bumping me. But now that I got this little company, everybody wanna come to me like it was some disease. But you won't get a crumb from me, cause I'm from the streets of. I told them all them little gangsters, who you think helped mold them all? Now you wanna run around talking about like I ain't got none. What you think, I sold them all? Cause I stay well off. Now all I get is hate mail all day saying Dre fell off. What, cause I've been in the lab with a pen in the pad trying to get this damn label off? I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque. Rap, you can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in this habitat. But all you savage cats know that I was when you were cuddling a cabbage patch.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. Exactly, like they forgot about Dre.
Who's next? Coming in soft and it's hit from Bronson. In collaboration with Dre from Compton. I came to say a little something.
Hey, man.
Hitman at your service. Highly intensive tongue talents making all nervous. Y'all faking, I'm 4'9 with my rhymes on purpose. Y'all hating, popped up with Dre, y'all nervous. Y'all waiting, anticipating my arrival. California survivalist. Shamst on any man rival this. Battle anyone who don't ride with him. Y'all better buy my.